It's the final season of Dear White People, but not everybody is sending them off with a fond farewell. Following the release of season 4, reactions were mixed, with the majority of folks not liking the musical element.
This is how we do. 90s musical, but black. Baby!
Hip Hollywood caught up with show star Logan Browning about the lackluster reviews and saying goodbye to Sam.
Everyone's gonna have their opinions from their couch, but I love hearing people's opinions and what they have to say about the show. So far, a lot of people really have enjoyed the musical aspect. Other people, you know, question it, but, you know, Justin gave fans something different, something joyful, something that is leaving a legacy of an incredible group of talented black actors performing, singing, and dancing. Like, there's just something really special and magical about that to me.
So, did y'all watch Dear White People? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Jasmine Simpkins.